drop table command. Now this is for entire structure. So this command is used to remove the entire structure of the table and information. All the table and the rows in all the columns, all the rows will be dropped. And this is a DDL command. So this deals with the tables. Drop table, table name, that table will be dropped. So if you want to remove, say some student table, the student table may contain say 7 columns, say 6 records. We just have to say drop table student, this will be deleted, say, or dropped.